Hey, so it's not your fault, but we're going to start again with one of our old songs. We only ever recorded once, the 3-song tape, think about that. And this song's on it, and it's hard to play, so I like to save it for when I've had a couple of beers. And I walked into a bar one night, and I saw John Framer singing it with Jennifer London. It was totally awesome. They had no idea I was coming. So. Anyway, this one's called In a Second, and I thought it would sound nice on Jason's guitar. So. You'll see why it's hard to play.
Join the crowd. I can love you, I can love you. I might.
If you have one, I'll take one of those.
Anybody?
Vasa, or yours?
No.
Blue water?
Lemon.
Same thing. Yeah. Nice, good.
So just want to introduce the band here. We got David Setzer over there, Dr. David Setzer on the keyboards, my brother-in-law. Dr. John Landy on the drums. Again, he lives in Winter Hill, don't mess with him. Dr. John Kramer on guitar, the vocals, songwriting. A man that was once in Harmony Rockets and a couple of other bands you might know. And Mike Powers on the guitar, a guy I go back to high school with. Mike plays with Bad Art, and the Third Rail, and One Big Room, and all kinds of bands.
Mike is Bad Art.
Yeah, Mike is Bad Art. And actually, we only met John Framer because of Mike Barry. He's one of John's great songs called Nothing. Perhaps I'm not. plane, but it isn't plain. soul. And it's cold, fractured mountains high, the earth's majestic wall. So what do you think? John Frame writes some great songs like that. Great singer too, right?
What was the name of the last one called?
That one was called Mountain Song.
That's my answer to one of his songs that was in the first set.
The Valley Song?
Heck the Road. It's about the same place.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Really?
Cool.
Cool.
That was
about Heck the Road. Easy now. All right, so we're going to do a few more and we're going to finish with the cover. Mike's favorite thing. This is one of ours though. We'll be right back. you very much. Right then, we got two more for you. Steph's gonna break some tables for this one. Goodnight to Zipper with this song, but we hope you stick around for open mic. John wrote this one last night. It's another song that we have. You're trapped in. Time is flying. lights. It's just my job, 5 days a week. I'm a rocket man. Yeah. I'm a rocket man. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Natalie. Thank you, Stan. Lead us.
Stick around. Line us.
We are ZIPPER. We are on the Facebooks. On the internet.
There's a lot of darkness out here.